anyone going through a natural disaster, it's always going to be hard to understand, but know that there's always hope. There's
you Thank you. Thank you.